Jack, for the second straight game, the Griffins facing playoff elimination tonight in downtown Grand Rapids. Griff's down 2-1 to the Toronto Marlies, hoping to force a deciding game 5 tomorrow afternoon, down 1 in the first. And check out the effort by Tomas Nosek, who picks the defender's pocket, snaps it home, evens it back up at 1. Moments later from the point, that's Xavier Ouellette who lets it go off the end wall. Back in front, Nosek bangs home the rebound. Griff's had a 2-1 lead. 2-2 then in the third. Great backhand dish here to Andreas Athanasiou. The great wheels first shot stop. Bangs the rebound off the netminder and in. It was 3-2 Griff's. And then right off the draw, guess who? Check out Teemu Pulkkinen with a rocket. 6th playoff goal in 4 games. Griffins built a 5-2 lead. Hold off the Marlies 5-4 to force game 5 tomorrow at 5. Along the lakeshore, the Lumberjacks with a chance to close out Dubuque and advance to the Clark Cup Finals. Game 5 Eastern Conference Finals, but that Seamus Ballone in front to Dylan Gambell. Saints had a 1-0 lead a little bit later. Jacob Benson here on the 2-on-1. Saints shut out the Lumberjacks tonight 6-0 to force a Game 5. Record crowd.